October. It's Wednesday and it's 12:12. Yes, it's 12:12 midday. 12 past 12 midday on a Wednesday. So I'm meeting my best friend literally around 1. I think we're going to meet around 1. We're going to a shop called Makoti's because it's her wedding. This video is initially to celebrate my best friend's wedding. Her wedding is next week, Saturday, the 23rd of October. And guess what? The 23rd of October is my birthday as well. But I remember when she told me that she's getting married on my birthday. I wasn't really happy about it. I was so confused. I remember she told me and I came home to process what girl just told me. And I was like, what? You're getting married when? On whose birthday? How dare you do that? But anyway, I told her, I think after a few weeks, I was like to her, I'm sad, Matty, that you're getting married on my birthday. Like, why did you do that? And she was like, oh, it was the only day that these parents could make it, Marty. But we'll make it work. We'll make it work. And I was like to her, I'm sad because I'm thinking of the future. This means that moving forward, you and I are not going to be able to spend my birthday together, because on my birthday, it will also be your wedding anniversary. So next year, 5 years from now, when I want to be with you, what's going to happen? You know, so what's going to happen? And she was like, no, we'll figure it out. No, we'll figure it out. So guys, just like that, I lost my best friend to D. D, you took my best friend, like, oh. Anyway, it's all good. I'm excited that her wedding is on my birthday. It's like, it's going to be such an awesome and lovely day. And a beautiful day. I can't wait. And your girl is a maid of honor. I get it. Maid of honor. And she told me that she's going to give me the keys to where the alcohol stays, but where the alcohol will be at, I'm going to be that auntie. So everyone who wants alcohol has to go through me first. You want what? Alcohol? Why? How many have you had? Okay, cool. Follow me or I'll bring. I can't wait. Anyway, so in this video, the purpose of this video as well is the fact that I love keeping memories. I want to come back to this video and watch this video a year, 5 years, 10 years, 20 years from now and be like, oh, great content. You know, I did this. It's memories for my best friend and I, you know. And yeah, so watch until the end because I will be shooting until the day of her wedding. This video is going to be called Road to My Best Friend's Wedding, and in brackets, my birthday also.
Pajamas here, now it's
Poppy.
Melville.
Look at how this girl is sitting, Mighty. She's literally driving
because
like
you
this.
Want to abuse me.
She's like, relax, relax, Mighty. It's so nice to be driven by Tom. Yeah, relax.
I'm
in your head, we better, and then you drive.
I don't know why I always drive like that. Remember the taxi driver? He saw me the one time. I don't know. I did that because of the sun. Yeah. So I was actually trying to hide from the sun, and then he was like, hey sister, why are you driving my lunch? No. It was
yeah, what a long day. Oh, it was a long day. So Kinero did not get
a dress.
That was gonna be her lobola dress, so she's settling to wear a dress that she has had for years, ne? You said it's just a dress to wear for, and you're gonna have a blanket over anyway. Yeah. So it's all good, it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
So her main dress is getting designed now as we speak, right? Yeah. For Pretoria.
It's almost done.
So it's almost done. Now I got a dress! Yay! All thanks to her as well. I'm so excited. My dress is so pretty.
It's nice.
It's nice, yeah.
So they're just busy tailoring it to your body, and then once it's ready. Next week, guys.
So it's her wedding, and like I said, it's my birthday as well. So it's gonna be nice. It's really gonna be nice.
And it won't be cake, mate. I'm not gonna have a cake.
I did not know. Why?
I'm not having. It's a traditional wedding. What do I need a cake? Like, I've been putting her through so much hell, just trying to get everything together. But yeah, anyway, thank you to all of you. Let's now marry, pretty much.
I have to force myself today. Thank you to everyone for coming. As you heard, it's been 13 years. Some of my family members will be shocked. because I've been trying to make sure that before I unveil her. So thank you for being here. Thank you for being here with us, supporting us. So it's a great pleasure for us to celebrate and enjoy this moment with you guys. So thanks a lot for your support.
Wedding old clock
vibe.
Happy today.
Yeah.
We got in the shower and showered. We clapped.
Amen.
Bus stop is available.
You know?
Yeah. I'm gonna show my nails.
What did they kill off?